Hi, welcome to Codewars. In this series, I'm going to solve TDD skeletons using JavaScript. If this is your first time here and you want to learn front-end and JavaScript, start right now by subscribing and don't forget to turn on the subtitles. Let's solve today's skeleton titled Human Readable Time. Write a function which takes a non-negative integer seconds as input and returns the time in a human readable format, hours minus seconds. Hours padded to two digits, minus the same, seconds the same. The maximum time never exceed. Okay, you can find some examples in the text features. Okay, for doing that, I need to get input seconds and divide them several times. As follows, hours I obtain like this: seconds divided by 60 minus times 60 seconds. Minus I'll take like this: seconds divided by 60 and get the remainder by 60. And seconds I'll get like seconds, make it like this: seconds remainder 60. And the result always should be in the range 0099, from 0 to 99. Let's start as following. Define hours then minutes then seconds. Let's review our result. Let's consider the second case. Its 5 seconds should be converted to this string. We have 0, 0 and 5. That's okay, as we expected. So, I need to convert these float numbers into integers. It's the first step. And then extend it with a leading 0, if any. Let's do that. Parse int here. And here. Add leading zeros. And here as well. Let's review. Good, let's review all the cases. Oh, you see, we need to cut this string into only two digits without this leading zero. Let's add this to this string. Wrap it with brackets. And slice to two digits from the end, so it's minus two. The same for minus. Let's review. What we have? Yes, now that's correct. And the same for seconds. Now I can join all these variables with colons. Return hours plus colon plus minutes plus seconds. Let's test. Good. Now let's optimize the solution a little bit and make it a bit smaller. Let's convert this to an arrow function. Now let's shift all variables into one return. And remove this keyword. Let's try. Good. Now I can convert this expression into string literal. However, I want to use an array here and join its elements using join method. Let's do that as following. An array, its first element, second element, and third one. Join it by colon. Let's try. Good, it works. And even works for all the test cases. I like it.
My code is available on GitHub. Documentation is available in the internet. Follow the links if you're eager to get more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel and watch other episodes. Thanks for watching and dive deeper.